Business Analyst. The program consists of both the technical and business domains which are needed for dealing with future challenges in technology and data-driven environment. Data Science. This course provides students to gain knowledge and skills needed to succeed in business and also gather an understanding of big data to help solve business problems. Systems and Information Technology. This course covers topics such as data management, e-governance rules and regulations, financial management in the IT sector and many more. Big Data Analytics. This program provides students with an adequate understanding of different areas of management with a focus on the application of the BDA tools and techniques to solve business problems. Decision Sciences. The program provides students with an idea about analytic frameworks and tools that are useful in many industries and functions. Biotechnology Management. It focuses on providing an understanding of the economics of the emerging technology, how to make products using biological processes, organisms or systems for the betterment of mankind. Innovation Entrepreneurship. This course trains students with skills, analytical tools, perspectives, and experiences that prepare them for careers as entrepreneurs and in corporate settings. Information Management. The course provides with a range of management knowledge and skills, together with a thorough foundation in information management and its commercial applications. Technology Leadership. The course prepares students for a career in the field of information technology by providing unique technology and business learning experiences through classroom-based learning, consulting projects, case competitions and professional development. Management Information System. The course is designed to provide technical expertise to seek advanced positions in the IT and business sectors. Predictive Analytics and Data Visualization. It prepares individuals to build predictive and forecasting models, generate data visualization products and build data dashboards and automated reports. Technology Consulting. It involves finding out how technology can improve business by increasing revenue or making it cost-efficient. Digital Transformation. This curriculum provides a contemporary vision of the management, analyzes new business models and the impact that technology has on behavior and organizational changes. Technology Innovation. The program combines concepts of engineering and science with business acumen to help future business leaders leverage new technology to the benefit of a company. Cybersecurity. This course provides a basic understanding of IT and cybersecurity technology for managers, data warehousing, cybersecurity laws, policies, ethics, monitoring and auditing in IT and data resources management. This course teaches future managers how to manage an organization's data resources and meet the information needs of the business. Six Sigma. This course is taught through business case study analysis and computer technology and helps students learn about quality management approaches, use of statistical tools, effective quality improvement techniques and improving processes by eliminating defects.